as we kick off Adopt a Shelter Dog Month. Hey, Larissa.
Yes, but I have to up Cameron on one. I have an eye mask, a retainer, and earplugs.
Oh, boy, here we go. It's all coming out now.
Can we get pictures of this
real.
And show it this week?
We're getting
I can't
real.
Believe right. I just said that on TV. Okay, anyway, let's talk about something cuter than that. It is Adopt a Shelter Dog Month. It kicks off today, October. Of course, let's be honest, it's every month for us here at Hallmark Channel, but it's just a wonderful month to really celebrate the dogs that are still in the shelters, the dogs that are waiting for their homes, and the people who have brought them into their lives. And you can start today with this adorable dog named Punky Flooster. Look at her ears. She's 8 years old. She was found recently in a local shelter. She had mammary tumors that had to be removed. And that's another reason it's really important to spay your female dogs, because mammary tumors can develop if they aren't spayed. It's very common. Her ears are ready to take flight, along with her tail that was just going back and forth, back and forth. She is a comical girl. She's goofy. She likes dogs. She likes cats. She likes naps, as you can see. And she loves people. And she is available right now through a Purposeful Rescue here in LA. She is a bundle of joy. And she's only about, I don't know, I want to say 8 to 10 pounds. So she's perfect for any kind of household. You can find more out on their website. They also have amazing other dogs that they pull from shelters out here in LA. And of course, please go to your local rescuer shelter and celebrate Adopt a Dog, Adopt a Shelter Dog Month, and bring one home and give them an adoption ever after, because there is nothing that gives you just giggles like a dog.